Okay, so yeah.
So yeah, it was looking like a 2-0 for Thorne.
Yep. Now they're starting on the very stage that happened, I believe. Robbie's Nana was there. If Nana wasn't there, he was dead. Yep. That was just really good stuff. With how well he was playing last set, I feel like this might be difficult for Robbie. But yeah, if he can steal the momentum again, that's like all he needs.
True.
Because Ice Climbers can definitely kill anyone who feels like they're hot shit.
True.
So beauty of could have down here. Added in extra steps. Now he might die.
Oof.
Gets away with murder. Pretty much.
Looks like Robbie missed the fastball to the ledge. But
Robbie.
Thorne.
Nana. Oh, shit. He did the dare very early.
Yeah.
Yikes.
So it seems like he's picking his spots kind of carefully.
Alright.
I mean, as anyone should do against both climbers.
Robbie missed that cancel on that down air. Alright, he goes all the way out. Yeah.
Concedes that first game.
I respect that.
Yeah, I don't blame him.
I mean, with Aces, that's still doable, but like, there's no reason to play it out if you're not feeling it.
Right.
The Storm was kind of playing like Fuego.
Damn, man.
Oh, wow. Nana coming through for him. Thorne was definitely going to get really
that. Some of that target selection that you were talking about again.
Yeah. Thorne has shown the best of it today.
Out of the Falcos?
Yeah. In my opinion, anyway.
I agree. I feel like he hasn't had some of the, like, Foyt had some really good Nana kills with, like, the shine up bees off the top, but
yeah, Thorne has less of that.
Right, but
like, when he gets an opening, he's just putting it up more, kind of.
Yeah.
Like, capitalizing. Foyt was kind of just looking for, like, one big shine and then kill him. Then grind out a set by stock, pretty much. Which is pretty much the two flavors of playing the match.
Right.
Play it, like, slow and smart. Kind of try and play an explosive stuff. Down there was, I guess it's percent, but you get punished guaranteed.
Yeah, doesn't seem worth it.
Yeah. Sometimes you can do up air if you want to get positioning back.
As like a next layer, I wonder if you just up air and then just land. Don't do even anything as you are on the way down. As a mind game, yeah.
That is definitely an option. It's just so scary when they have shine.
Right.
I guess it's less scary in spell game. Double down air? Wow. Okay.
I feel like all the times we've seen pretty good counter pick FD so far tonight, he's won.
Yeah.
But that's in jeopardy. That streak is in jeopardy.
Yeah, there should be another stock too. Yeah, he's gonna need two straight.
It's creeping forward. Thorn using the red button.
Thorn just playing with like some kind of fire or some shit, you know? Like, well, he's gonna grab.
Well, I think in his mind, when he saw who was in this tournament, he was like, I got this.
Yeah.
Like, it's just a foregone conclusion, you know what I mean? And after losing in Winners, I think it woke something up in him a little bit. And,
I guess it's just like, I didn't see this as much when he was playing Fire. Like, he saw they won that, but, you know, I didn't feel like this murderous intent almost out of his Falco.
Maybe he doesn't have...
And then Foy came on stage, and it was totally different.
Uh-huh.
I think Thorne's playing too hot.
Yeah. Wow, Thorne doesn't know to avoid that setup every time. Tech will land.
Yeah.
He has not teched it, and he has teched away. Both of which are just again. Robbie didn't snap to the edge, man. I just kind of flung myself.
Well, I mean, they're
spacing.
Arm is just... half. I don't know if I've ever seen him play this before.
Wow.
I think that's matchup dependent, Ryan, but I think against Falco, you have a lot of room to like, change what you're looking for. A lot of what you do is just used to like hit people that are good. It's just figuring out patterns. At least that's like what I would do. And if you're not figuring that out in like one set, you have time to like think back what was bothering you, figure shit out.
That's the numbers.
Yeah. But like some matchups that doesn't work great. I just use Puff. We can't really do that, but I guess probably we can.
Land of down throw up smash, like you said, leading to that stock.
It's free. Because they hold in, you get a grab, they hold away. Pretty sure you can get a dash attack for free. You might be able to get a grab no matter what. But it's really good. Robbie is a trick.
All right, quick bracket reset. Yeah.
3-0 is like an understatement.
Right.
I'm sorry that I said it in questioning tone. It's just wrong for me to do this. And then 3-0.
Yo, because pretty good beat Thorn in Winners. He
super clutched on him.
He beat a Peach kind of early in Winners to then give himself a pretty favorable road by having Falcos and Sheiks after that. And he won all those
he
sets.
Executed, yeah.
Yeah, you know, and then he made it to Winterside Grands.
That's the IC's game plan.
We're on Fountain for game one again. And I don't know, new set.
New color.
Still daddy.
All right, Nana was there for him, but that is going to cost us pretty good Nana's
right.
life. Yikes. Oh, my God. Oh, Robbie can't get out of his shield. He does not look like he knows what to do right now.
Yeah.
He looks like very lost.
Yeah. Nice tech.
Thorne's just like pressing every combination of buttons he could want. Robbie can't do anything. That's an up air? Oh.
Kind of odd there.
Robbie is definitely in the buffer.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean.
Wait, Nick Pond, you didn't even come today. Alright, that's an up throw. Up air? No, up smash is fine. Either one works. Oh, Robbie's just swinging.
Let's go, Robbie!
Oh, he cut. Oh, jump. He's dead. Alright, never mind.
Damn, Thorn is locked in right now.
No. No.
What's good, Nick Pond? Sad you couldn't make it, but I'm glad you're with us in the chat.
Alright.
Oh, so you didn't go to FD this time.
I like this. This is like just Robbie's playground to be cool, to have fun. Until he does that.
Right.
But like, this is where he's just trying to do something sick.
Uh-huh.
And if he gets some sick shit, then he'll like be feeling it.
Right.
This also could go really poorly because Thorn could just fuck up his Nana, like she's about to die. Oh.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
He didn't connect.
Alright, he should be dead.
Wow, that was nasty.
Yeah, see, that's the shit. Like, this is a Robbie kind of thing.
Spot dodge. Shine has them separated. And that won't be enough to kill quite. Oh, wow.
He went down way too soon to save her.
Damn.
Oh. Oh, Nana jumped in.
So him going for that, like, Waveland. Oh, wow.
Dead.
It kind of killed his Nana on the other side, but then over here, it led to another stock, so it's sick.
Jab, dash, attack, the mix-up.
Oh,
wow.
Are
evolving. Down smash.
Oh.
He did the right thing. Get him! Get him, Robbie! No, he's
dead.
Doing. How come he grabs the ledge against Icy's and not against Sheik? He's doing like the opposite of the edge card flowchart.
No idea.
Oh, this is really terrible. She should die. Okay. Thorn decides to unleash it. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's interesting because he's really not about the whole Thorn, that is. It's not about the whole, like, tunnel vision killing Nana and then beat Sopo.
Yep.
And it's, I mean, it's effective. It's, I don't know.
It's what you actually have to do to, like, be super good at the matchup. Because any IC that knows they need Nana are going to come after you.
Right.
To save her. Because that's, they have to. That up air on Nana. That was cute. He didn't do anything. That was cute. Oh, big up tilt. I think that's the first one I've seen in the team. Thorn with a good tech on over there.
Dash tech connecting with a shield. Thorn shining.
Yep. That move is definitely not safe. Shield, and it can also be crouch cancel, but many people don't do that.
Daddy's chilling.
Oh, he got shined again. Oh no.
Yeah, Thorn definitely.
No,
yeah,
that's over.
Kind of it.
Alright,
all right.
Yeah!
We'll take it.
Aw, come on! This game sucks. He did the thing. Just letting her kill her.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna SD probably. He tried to, but. Oh, the stall.
Who? Oh. I got wicked hype for a second.
Yeah, Thorn just like somehow died there.
And then Robbie like felt like trying again and pulled off another crazy comeback. Well, good shit. Well,